The United States had a plan and has a plan and may be doing it now, building one of the largest embassies in the world in Iraq. But what a lot of people don't know, and I'm going to be very careful because I happen to know there's some federal guys here tonight. You didn't know I knew you were here, but you're here. So I'm going to be careful. There is an underground U.S. city in Iraq underground that's so big that there's malls and restaurants and places to stay and Hummers underground. That's all I'm going to tell you. So when I tell you that this area one day is going to come alive again, it's dead. It's a beast that's dead. Okay. I'll be careful. There is an underground U.S. city in Iraq underground that's so big that there's malls and restaurants and places to stay and Hummers underground. That's all I'm going to tell you. So when I tell you that this area one day is going to come alive again, it's dead. It's a beast that's dead. Okay.